Grady, you guys struggling offensively for a bunch of reasons. Does it get harder to go out there when you know you're missing guys, you get guys hurt, a couple guys in a slump, and you're trying to hit an eight-run home run?
I don't think so. No, I think we just didn't swing the bats that well. You know, I thought we had good at-bats at times. You know, I thought we battled. And I think, even with the exception of this game, we were pretty much in every game. You know, so you can't ask for more than that. You know, we just didn't get the big hit when we needed to. You know, this is a good ball club. They played us well. Sometimes that happens. You know, we went up against the Yankees, one of the better teams in the league, and we played well and swung the bats well. So, it's not going to happen every series. You know, we got outplayed here.
You guys have to be pleased with overall in the first inning.
Yeah. Obviously we're in a good position. You know, we'd like to, continue with that and, pick it up the second half like we started this first half. So, still got a lot of work to do. You know, we're going to have ups and downs. We definitely play better. You know, we definitely want to be better offensively and be stronger and continue to get the pitching that we're getting. So, there's a lot of room for improvement. And, guys are struggling, but that's nothing new. You know, we've been battling all year.
Grady, after taking the series from the Yankees and then winning the first game of this series the way that you did, then losing three straight against the Blue Jays, do you feel like you guys maybe blew an opportunity to gain some positive momentum going into the All-Star break?
No. I mean, we lost the series. Other than that, we didn't, I don't look at it as a momentum shift. You know, the break's here, so whatever momentum you have is probably not going to carry over off of three off days. But, I think it's to get off to that start against the Jays here, and to not win another game is tough. Obviously, they played well. You know, we were lucky to get that game. You know, they had our number that game too. So, we just need to get better and play them.
You feel good?
What's that?
You feel good?
As far as what?
Knees.
Yeah. You know, as good as I can feel. You know,
you still know you had surgery though. I mean, you can.
Yeah.
You always have that for a while.
I've felt that for about 3 years now.